this is Olivia from MSI, and this is our MAG segment, which is the MSI Arsenal Gaming. And this is our new AMD motherboard, which is MAG X870 Tomahawk Wi-Fi. And the difference compared to the previous generation is there is an onboard USB 40 gigabytes Type-C onboard, and also the Wi-Fi upgrade to Wi-Fi 7. So this is our upgraded and to show further. So it's easy for you to install your SSD just like this. It's like screwless, and you can also easy to put it back, just one click. Here is also the same, and actually we have a different design of M.2 click. We have another one over there. We finally have our PCI release, so it's like this. So you can install your graphics card or ARM card here, and you can just lock it. Another push, it will be released. Okay, so now we are going to introduce Intel Next Gen Arrow Lake. So we have two motherboards here. One is Pro Series, and the other is from our MPG series, which is stand for MSI Performance Gaming. So before, you need to turn the M.2 click, but now you can just like slide a little bit, it will be pop up, and you can just push back. It's very easy for you to install your M.2. And here is also M.2 show folder, so it's easy for you, it's very handy. Yeah, just like this. Here is our PCIe release. So you can install your ARM card and just lock in, and one button, you can just release it. The Wi-Fi, you just need one plug to install. You don't need to turn it. So it's also very easy for you. So now for our motherboards, we would like to highlight easy DIY. So it's very easy for you to build a PC by yourself. So those are our new design for new standard of memory. So those are Cantu memory. So you can see it's very different from the previous one.
Okay.
You can easy to install them. One piece can support up to 128 gigabytes of memory. And we cooperate with Intel, so those are new memory innovation design.